butterfly in the sky. I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow.
Oh, hey! Welcome to MuseCast, everybody. It's July 2nd, 2008, and I'm Eric. And you've caught me as I'm currently reading up on secondary color correcting, emphasizing a single color in Final Cut Pro, my book, Advanced Color Correcting and Effects in Final Cut Pro 5. And yes, I know, I don't. There is a Final Cut Pro 6, but I don't have it because I don't have an Intel Mac. Yet. That will happen. It's been a fairly busy week, but I haven't been doing anything in terms of working on music videos or anything like that. I've just been basically working on a couple of fellow co-workers' demo reels and my own demo reel. For reasons I can't divulge in now, we're all kind of working on ours. So I've been kind of helping out a bunch of people and, you know, making sure that their demo reels look pretty good and stuff like that. And also that their DVDs, because most people want them on DVD, making sure that their DVD looks snazzy enough. And so I've been doing my good deeds for the day and for the week and helping people out. So that's been fun. This weekend, of course, we have the 4th of July holiday. And for the first time in like 3 years, I don't have to actually work that night. So I'm actually looking forward to being able to, like, you know, hang out with family and friends and stuff like that and actually watch the full fireworks display and not have to worry about getting ready for work for the next day. So that'll be nice. I have to still work out a little bit more on my demo reel a little bit this weekend. There are a few places I kind of want to apply to just because there are some great opportunities out there and they've kind of slowly started, you know, it's been kind of dry as of late, but, you know, always have to, even if you have a good job, you always have to, like, continually apply and just, you know, make sure that, you know, that you take advantage of every single opportunity. That being said, I don't even know if he even watches MuseCast or not, but Joss Whedon, if you're out there and you actually watch MuseCast, which is just would be a thrill just in general, but if you do, and you're watching this one right now, and you're looking for an editor for your Dollhouse TV series starring Eliza Dushku, please, please, give me a call. I've always been a fan. I'm really becoming even more of a fan now that I've started watching Angel, and I'm going through the 4th season of Buffy at the moment, while watching Angel, trying to do the whole crossover thing. It's been fun, so please, please. Anyway, I want to continue with my reading. There's a little bit more research here. And yeah, so I wish you all a very good week. Have a happy and safe 4th of July. Enjoy the fireworks and being with family and all that kind of stuff. Catch you on the flip side. Eric out.